And I don't really want somebody who's got young children either, because I don't envision that for my life for the next couple
Meow,
of
meow,
years.
meow.
Or break it, that's pretty common sense. But also in terms of boundaries and values and what I stand for, what I don't. I went on a date with you about 6 months ago with a girl who had too much to drink. In my opinion, to then drive home, I said to him, I can drop you somewhere, like, you should probably get a taxi, like, I'm driving. Sorry, but I learned this lie. He's like, that never happens. Yeah, I probably had that over and over. Should have had. First date, I went on two or three more of them. For me, that's like telling the universe, as well as that person, that that is okay with you. And it's not. You're secure now in going in. Being cutthroat, to be honest. Which I think I wish I'm a little a narcissist. That was many red flags that day. Really being aware of those red flags and also what is a red flag to me. And what your values are and what you want. I know myself now, by the way, I'm thinking about myself. I'm not excited to see that person again in a romantic way. I know people will be hitting all that anxious attachment. I've done that before where I've tried to say it's just my ego and it's just my commitment issues, and it ended up being completely in the wrong relationship for 6 months. I was dating this guy and it never felt right, and I just